Uterine artery embolization is a minimally invasive procedure commonly done for bleeding due to uterine fibroids, but it can also be done for other conditions like bleeding due to uterine trauma or bleeding after childbirth or bleeding due to uterine cancers. So these are all the conditions in which uterine artery embolization procedure is done.